Dear friends and relatives, we are gathered here today believing that God is present with us as we celebrate the coming together in love of this woman and this man.
Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight, the night I let you know. Baby, tonight, the night we lose control.
After me, after you put it on. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To wear.
To wear.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my promise.
Of my promise.
To love.
To love.
And to grow.
And to grow.
With you.
With you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To wear.
To wear.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my promise.
My promise.
To love.
To love.
And grow.
And grow.
With you.
With you.
Since Corey Jackson and Marshall Pollard have each exchanged promises of mutual love, I now declare that they are husband and wife. I now present to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Corey and Marshall Jackson!
I don't want to cry.
Just want to say congratulations to my sister and congratulations to my new brother. Although you've been a brother to me ever since I met you, I'm really happy to have you a part of our family, and I'm happy you came into my sister's life and also in Chase's life.
And my name is Jay. I'm the best man. Corey is absolutely crazy about you, and I know that you're crazy about him. Let's toast right now to Mr. and Mrs. Jackson.
On a grill, that's 'cause 7 days a week, you're my 5-course meal for real.